A 62-year-old man pleaded guilty to a decades-old rape. The district attorney's office says Albert Arnold asked a woman for directions in 1996, then pulled her into his car at gunpoint and drove her to a remote area to rape her. He was sentenced to 36 years behind bars. He's already serving a 62-year sentence for other rapes.